Hey guys, happy holidays, and I'm Stephanie Zubiri-Crespi. Welcome to my kitchen. I wanted to show you something that everyone orders for Christmas and spends a fortune on when it's in fact so easy to make at home, and I'm sure you guys can do it and even get your kids to help you to do it. So I'm gonna make you an easy caviar pie that will not only save you in price, but it's lots of fun, and you can bring it to your next potluck dinner. We're gonna start with red onion. Get a whole cup of cream cheese. And pulse. So make sure to pulse, okay, and not completely puree if you want to have some texture with the egg. Consequently, if you want, you don't have a food processor, just chop up the egg, chop up the onion, and mix it up. Same with the dill, and mix it all up with the softened cream cheese. If you're in a hurry, dump it all in the food processor, and pulse away. Okay, there we go. All right, ready to plate this up? So you have two ways to do it. If you really want it like a pie, you're gonna need one of these with some ring mold, okay? And we're gonna plate that up on a nice plate. And you've done your layer of caviar, which is gently lift up your ring mold. Ta-da! Caviar pie, super, super easy. The other option is if you don't have a ring mold, you can just really put it into a nice bowl. A bowl, a ramekin, any kind of serving dish that you want to use, that's fine. Then we're gonna garnish, very easy. Twist there. Yep. Twist here. Ta-da. Decorate it. Pretty. Very, very pretty. Have your pie. There you go. That's it. Super easy. Honestly, this takes less than 5 minutes. All you had to do was boil the egg, and that's probably the hardest part. Served with melted toast or crackers, and I'm sure you guys will be really happy.